That's fine. Okay, so it only works if you had... if you're able to run before. I guess it's probably a bug or something with a command that allows you to run even when overburdened. Or move normally. So, yeah, to the basement. We'll go see if we can't find the arcane enchanter. From there, there's a smelter too. We'll be able to use that to get rid of some of the Stormer stuff. I'd rather melt it down. Maybe not. I guess we don't have enough to the right things to melt it down. So, there's the arcane enchanter. To enchant an item, we must know the enchantment. Well, that's fine. Disenchant. Silent Moon's enchantment. What was that last one? Fortify stamina? Fortify barter? Turn undead. So these are the enchantments we know now from destroying those weapons. And I can run again. Which one was it we're doing for dragon? Or was I just putting... I guess I was putting them out here, wasn't that where they're going? Because they aren't craft materials. Yeah. And these can't use to make anything. I thought they were... able to be melted down, but I guess not. So we can just drop these or destroy them. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and take a break now. From the recording, and I'll be back in a little while. Well, I decided to say screw to that break. I wouldn't know what to do with that time anyway. So, let's get back to it. Dropped off that stuff. There are some weapons that we have in the display museum. That we can also get rid of here. Well, those are staves. I don't think they will have... they don't have enchantments on them, I don't think. again. How much extra weight do I have? No, not that much. Let's see. Actually, we did it with one of those strength potions, I think. Good. So they'll leave down here now.
Yes.
There we go. Disenchant. Let's go ahead and throw those in there. Just can't use them for anything. Some stuff to drop off over here. Yeah, bleeding crown, bone meal. Ectoplasm. Fulmer ear. Imp stool. Red flower, rock wobbler egg, silverside perch. Vampire dust. And two white caps. Alright, so now, what else do we have? We got books. Let's go to the library. just got our first bookcase filled up now. Or actually, first, we already do have the first one filled up. Or no, yeah, this one. Someone's filled up. I was gonna have two of them as a single unit, but that's not what it is. Now I'm gonna go down to the mine. Actually, I got some of these mints here. Try and keep my holy crap. Throat frog's under control today. So, I want to make some stuff.
Yes.
We're gonna head down to the smelter down here. If I was sure I wouldn't get killed from dropping off of here, I'd just jump down. I think that's a little too high. Maybe it will survive this one though. So I'm gonna try and see what happens. First, just in case. Just in case. I'm wrong. Cool. I wasn't. I was right. Alright, let's get smelting. Go find the smithing bench and get to work. The only way we're going to level up our smithing is to actually smith things. So,
need
smithing
something.
We go. There's a leather rack there. Let's just go ahead and do the leather now. The tanning rack. So what does this do? Blacksmith Ambrosia. Short spear, short sword, iron warhammer. An iron battle axe. Oh, there it is. Yeah, that looks interesting. We'll see what it does. Nah, let's see what it does. Fulmer glass, levelers, bow of storms. Interesting. Steel. Shivona. Demon Hunter armor. I need silver. So let's see what some of this stuff is like here. Check out the helm here. Oh, let's see. Imperial armor? Iron armor? Yeah, invisible. That's the way to go. Was there a bikini? I think I'll stick to my dwarven armor. Although it's not quite as bad as that leather armor, which is interesting. It's not that far off. Thought I'd been farther. So. Well, they don't have a weapon for that, that's interesting. Kinda sucks, too. Wanted to see what that was. But, I can't see what it is. Ironically. Yeah, staves can't be destroyed for their enchantments. Alright, now we're gonna enchant them. Actually, first we need gemstones, don't we? Need to go to the laboratory again. Before we can do anything with that. No body either. That's interesting. Very interesting. So I got some soul gems with some souls, but they're all pretty crappy souls. Petty and lesser. Which means they're from small animals. Need to find a soul capture or something like that. Need to find one of those enchantments. So that'll really help dealing with getting more filled soul gems. So slow. That's to be expected. We got tons of armor and stuff. I wasn't able to increase my blacksmithing as much as I thought I would. Enchant. Well, we gotta go, use item. Steel battle axe. Enchantment. Fire damage, soul gem, lesser. Now we're gonna rename it. So you're gonna rename items you craft. So, burning steel battle axe. Thank you. And we're gonna do the same thing this time with the other one, except this time. We're gonna use the frost damage. Rename, or no, F. All right, so two items enchanted. We got enough for four left though, so maybe we can try a few other things. Let's see. Fortify smithing. Fortify stamina. Barter. Fortify light armor. Rename to naming things is really one of the hard things that I sometimes struggle with, trying to figure out the proper name to describe what it is I'm trying to name. Whether it be an item or trying to figure out a name for a segment on one of our walkthrough parts. So it increases the light armor skill. I've already got the cloak part of it done, the midnight thing. The black part, I guess. The color is done with midnight. Midnight shroud. Of arming, we'll say. I think that'll work. So R. Fortify stamina.